Alright, we're still in Diamond City. Welcome back. So, first thing I'm going to do is I need to buy a house, and then we're going to get some goodwill with people of Diamond City. But we're going to make ourselves at home here, because we're going to be here for a while. I just hope that I'm ready for it this time.
Unless you're looking for a housing permit, I can't help you.
Let's hear about the permit.
We have one home available. It's in the center of town, right near the market. You can do whatever you like with the interior, and all the tools you need to make your own furnishings are provided at no extra charge.
I'll take it.
Here's the key. Let me be the first to welcome you as a resident of the Great Green Jewel.
Realty. Let's get this place cleaned up. So we're in Diamond City, bought the house. I was building it up before after I bought it and the game crashed, so I had to kind of rebuild everything and redo the loadout. I redid the loadout. Ooh. Where am I? What is happening? Alright, so I redid the loadout. And I got the Mysterious Magnum. The Tommy Submachine Gun. The Medicine Stick. AER prototype. I took off the Star Wars sound effects mod. Honestly, wasn't really doing it. I still got the DMR. The Moisen Nagant. And a double barrel shotgun. And a grenade launcher for emergency things. Actually, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to get rid of the DMR and I'm going to take the manual carbine or carbine. Like, no one, this guy always got me far. So I want to keep the DMR because it's just like my favorite gun of all time, but nothing. That's a weapon modification. The theme here is like older kind of weapons with like a Western kind of theme. I'm a fucking cowboy. Alright, I need to buy some ammo.
You could ever need is right here. We don't have it. It's inconceivable.
Sure. Let's take a look.
The highest quality available.
I have no money. Whatever. Alright, so... before I left off last episode, we picked up out in left field, confidence man, a special livery. Nope. Let's get some good, goodwill going in, Diamond City. So let's go talk to Piper. Oh shit.
My favorite ballpark's become a shantytown. Today's been great.
Interesting you mentioning that, seeing as you're from a vault. Yeah, you're not wearing the blue jumpsuit right now, but the Pip-Boy and that fish out of water look? Dead giveaways. So here's the deal. I want an interview. Your life story in print. I think it's time Diamond City had a little outside perspective on the Commonwealth. You do that, and I'll tell you what. I'll come with you. Watch your back while you get used to the world above ground.
Here's your headline. Local woman says no.
Gonna be like that, huh? Smart ass. Fine. We'll do this later, but I want that interview, got me?
Hey, Piper.
You ready for that interview now, Blue?
All right, Piper. I'm in.
Good. Let's get down to business. So, I know you're from a vault. How would you describe your time on the inside?
It was just me and 1,000 guinea pigs. They turned carnivorous.
Okay, I guess we're gonna have to go with the satirical approach to this article. So, you've seen the Commonwealth, Diamond City. How does it compare to your old life?
I've been having too much fun blowing things up to think about it.
Gotta make my job hard for me, huh? Alright, if that's the quote, that's the quote. Now, the big question. Why come to Diamond City? You're looking for someone, aren't you? Who is it?
I lost family, okay? I'm trying to get one of them back.
What's their name, Blue? Who are they?
My baby, Sean, was kidnapped. He's not even a year old.
The parent after the missing child. As heartbreaking today as it ever was. Tell me, do you suspect the Institute's involved?
The Institute? Who are they?
That, Blue, is the biggest mystery in the Commonwealth. No one really knows who or where they are, but their handiwork is all over. Since. Synthetic people, sent from their hidden labs to do the Institute's dirty work. Sometimes they even replace a person with a synth double. A little covert agent no one would ever suspect. Now, not everything that goes wrong has the Institute behind it, but there's always a chance. That's why I'm asking.
Sure sounds like they might be.
Not even a baby is safe from them.
Bring it!
And people wonder why I can't just look the other way. For the last part of our interview, I'd like to do something different. I want you to make a statement to Diamond City directly. The threat of kidnapping is all but ignored in the Commonwealth. Everyone wants to pretend it just doesn't happen. What would you say to someone out there who's lost a loved one but might be too scared or too numb to the world to look for them?
Find who's responsible and make them pay. Simple as that.
I'll take anger over apathy any day. Good quote. Thanks, Blue. That's everything. It's gonna take some time to put this all together, but I think your story is gonna give Diamond City plenty to talk about. Look, about your son. I didn't know if you were on the up and up before. Didn't want to waste my friend's time, but I think he can help you. His name's Nick Valentine, a detective extraordinaire. Got an office here in Diamond City. Just look for the neon sign with the heart in it.
Neon sign with a heart? You sure he's not running a brothel?
That would be hilarious, but no. No, Blue, he's on the up and up. Anyway, I agreed to come with you, right? Watch your back? Just say the word when you're ready. I can't wait to see where this story goes next. Heading my way?
Sure, let's go.
Will do.
Let's hit the road. Embrace. Infuses your blood. Looking nervous and confused, you require higher affinity with a companion to embrace them. I can turn them into a vampire.
Don't touch the paint.
Don't worry, I won't.
Good. Thinking you need a little...
Happy to help out.
You see this paint I'm using? Hardware tip.
Only if you throw in some more money.
A good Samaritan. Mm-hmm.
Paint retrieval. I'm on it.
Much obliged.
I would like to address the subject that is on everyone's mind. And that is the disgusting...
Oh, caravan.
Don't eye the Brahmin if you got any sense.
Hey,
who is it, though?
At least it's honest work.
All right, well.
She's in here.
Yeah, I'm not falling for that again. Laser beam.
Turn up, you're dead.
All right, so he's a little beefy. So is he. Those are shields.
What's taking so long? I know I just saw someone out there.
This one looked like a good marks.
Shut up and wait!
The fuck was that?
He survived.
See you.
All right, loot around a bit. Oh. That's a fucking problem right there. Reload. Whatever happened to Noble Team? Disappeared right after Arctic, Nordic, Europa. Blue?
Yes.
Yellow. Paint is made. Baseball card. Actually, you know what? So was that, is right. Oh, that's a shotgun to the chest right there. Yay! Boy! Eat it.
Come on.
Tough sons of bitches, huh?
Come on.
You shot Piper in the back of the skull. Hi there, Face here. Meet Shotgun. Can ya? Hello there. Take that. Patrolman. And you'll keep sitting there. Well, you got some heads in the refrigerator. But I don't know if you call that giving the cold shoulder. Because they don't have shoulders. And they're in the refrigerator and it's cold. This has been Zesty One-Liners with Kiosk. Thank you for watching. Alright, we're gonna go that way. Make sure this is clear. Alright, we're good.
Peekaboo!
I'm the one saying peekaboo. You just got fucking killed in your goddamn sleep.
What was that?
double barrels kind of fucking people up. Oh. Oh, sir. Chicken thigh! Gladiator energy shield component. Rabbit leg! Top and work our way down. Ooh. Now they attack me. Wow. Interesting. So they just hate a noble team.
Something's up. Who?
You're mine. Let's get this over with, shall we?
Disciples. Oh, fuck. Oh, sorry about your face. Oh, God. Automatic weapons. Stalkers. That's a damn shame right there. And you too. Oh God. He's not dead yet. That's a problem. There's more of them? No! my god. I almost died with my chicken thigh. The blood, the blood, the blood, the blood, where's the blood? Failed path of humane. Really don't want to know where that's coming from. Sounds like a super mutant suicider. The beeping. Alright, so this was the door that we walked down to. Alright, so we have to keep going down.
Free for the taking.
Part of his health was his shields. Interesting. Shogun Bardi armor for super mutants. What time is it? 7 in the morning. Take shelter in the tunnel.
Oh,
burning, burning, burning. I don't know what's going on there, but all are welcome. It's a teddy bear doctor's office. I don't care. I need to set a tent down to sleep. Thank you. Oh, shit. Can with the beeping, and not with super mutants around. Oh, now I can sleep. Like, really? Games begin. Submit. Fuck you, Piper. This waypoint is close by. I need to eat something. Otherwise, it's gonna get. Was your fucking skull?
Neighborhood.
What is the explosions?
Or a horror novel.
Nope. You're dying. You're dead. This is B263. So, when we were in Cambridge, and we locked onto that terminal via radio transmission or something and it brought us to the law offices. This is the guy. Early retirement does 25% more damage against him. Protective coat? Hype. More ammo? Synth component 6. Keep searching the neighborhood. Bunker key. bunker. Run. Fucking head flew at me. Them. Pause fishing aid from Bar Harbor. It was the postcard. All right, everyone, we're back to Diamond City now. How is this place though? I'm just out here deleting faces. God.
Hey, Mo.
Hey! It's you! They find any of those baseball items I mentioned?
Got them all right here.
I like your gumption. Let me take a look.
This baseball. Shabby.
It's the real deal. You'd sign one of these and give it to the children of anyone you killed on the field. Look at that card. See those numbers on the back? Tracks the count of enemies beaten to death by the player. Check out the leather on that mitt. Ah, really good players use them to catch bullets. True fact there. That's everything on the list! Thank you. Far as I'm concerned, you're now a part of baseball collector history.
Working hard?
You're back. You find that paint?
Wasn't easy, but I found some, yeah.
Now that's damn fine news. Why don't you go ahead and paint the first stroke? Let's see how the shade matches up.
Abbott.
That's a good shade of green. The wall sure seems happy with it.
Happy to help. It's been an honor.
It's nice to work with someone who knows how to show respect. There's your payment, and a little bonus for getting the right shade of green. Don't do anything with it I wouldn't do.
I'm glad we did this. The wall is important to a lot of people here.